here we are, the road to Ohio State Reformatory.
Another prison for the boys. They're opening up the prison for us.
We're here to find some ghosts. This week on BuzzFeed Unsolved, we investigate Ohio State Reformatory in Mansfield, Ohio, as part of our ongoing investigation into the question, are ghosts real? Right now we're sitting in a holding cell. This is where people would go before they were sent off to whatever block they were going to go.
Very appropriate as we're about to dive into the belly of the beast. Yeah.
6 hours later.
This is the administrative building. That's why everything is so nice. I mean,
yeah, I was going to say,
look at this.
Beautiful tile work. Air Force One. They filmed Air Force One here? Air Force One, actually, now that I think of it, remember the reason they hijacked the plane is to release for the...
I'm going to go ahead and cut you off right there because I don't give a shit. We're going to move over here.
Meanwhile.
Now, here's an appropriate movie reference. I haven't even seen Shawshank, but I know those steps.
Oh, so you can make movie references?
But that's because it's very visual. Look at it.
Meanwhile.
One thing that also happens in this room is people get scratched if they get a little too rambunctious.
Scratch me! That's what I'm here for. I'm here for the scratches. I keep forgetting.
Now, I don't really think you're actually giving it your all.
What do you want? Scratch me!
There we go. There he is.
Asshole!
He's back.
Go on! Scratch me up! Make me bleed!
Oh, the Sheniac is back, baby.
Scratch my heart!
Holy shit.
Scratch up my insides. Give
yeah.
me internal bleeding. Make
oh,
me
wow.
shit blood. How about that?
He's getting medical.
Latch yourself onto my soul, come back to Hollywood with me, and destroy the lives of all my friends and coworkers.
A little hard to follow, but I like where you're going.
Ryan's family has a little dog named Mickey. Real good. Well, you wanted me to give it my all.
One eternity later.
Time's up.
Thank fucking God. Too late. Won't get to know. The Rye guy is out.
What are you gonna say to them?
Nah, take a good look at this face. You ain't never gonna see it again. You had your chance. See that little dance? That's the last thing you're ever gonna see. Adios. Oh, fuck, I forgot the spirit box. Shit.
Oh, go get it.
A few moments later.
Oh, God, this is the best part when I just feel so much joy and happiness, and I remember all that's good in the world.
This is you at your most loathsome.
Epilogue.
After spending a night roaming the unsettling cell blocks of Ohio State Reformatory, I can see why many feel the prison is haunted. Even without the history, the visuals presented are enough to make the imagination run wild. But whether or not Ohio State Reformatory is definitively haunted will remain unsolved.